All right, Bub Bub. Alright, so with the e-collar, what we're going to be doing is, right now we're at level 3. He's feeling a little sensitive today. Is anytime we're going to give Jasper a command, that's good behavior, so I'm going to mark it. Good boy, free Jasper. Is we're going to hold down the e-collar on the continuous red button for 1 second, then we're going to give him a command, and then we're going to hold the continuous until he completes the command. So for example, we're going to hold it. Sit. So pressure lets off as soon as his butt touches the ground. Good. If I want him to stay in the command, I'm going to mark good. Good. So that's where I want you to practice moving around. Chew your food. Moving around him, make sure he stays in that command. Remember, he doesn't know the word stay. Good, Jasper. And free is his release word. Good job, Mama. We're gonna do the same thing. Fight. Good. Good boy. Just walk around him. Stay in here. Good. Good. Yeah, good boy. Bigger, my boy, Jasper. Good boy. We're gonna do the same thing with come. Jasper, come. Yes. So with come, I don't hold it the whole way because they're kind of coming from a distance. Good boy. And I don't want to hold pressure that long. So as long as he's committed to coming, that's when I'm gonna use it. You're exhausted. Good boy. Good job, Jasper. We're gonna do that again. Come. Yes. So you see that time he jumped right on up. Good boy. We're still at a level 3. Good. I guess you're all tangled. So the leash is there as our backup in case he doesn't decide to do something. I don't want you doing this off leash. Come. I know the bugs are terrible. Yes. We're gonna do the same thing again with sit. Sit! Yes! So yes means he can get up out of the command. He did a good job. I'm not gonna make him stay. We're getting eaten alive out of here. Good boy. Let me do that one more time. Oh. Sit! Getting a little tired, but we gotta make this video. Good boy. Free. Good job, Jasper. Good boy. Anytime there's tension on the leash, same thing. Yes, we're gonna hold e-collar pressure until he lets off that leash pressure. Good boy. So I'm not gonna have you do it with down quite yet. He doesn't know it as well as I would like him to before we start adding in some pressure. So Jasper, down. Good. So I'm just going to hold it down and repeat the command. I tend not to reward him too much for breaking the command, mostly just for doing it the first try. Good boy, Jazz. He's a good boy.